What's up, guys? Chili Daddy here today. It's fucking cold in Wisconsin, so I got a blanket on. It's fucking cold. It's Chili Daddy here. And you know what? We're gonna play some Hearthstone. Some ranked play today. It's, you know, practically midnight on a school night, because I got nothing better to do. Drink a monster before I went to bed on accident, so. You know, there's that to, play a role. But why play Hearthstone? Because, like, I can have the blanket over me like this, you know? I just use my one hand. You know, it's very easy. Alright. Probably dump the cube and just start with this combo. Spider Bomb's an okay addition to see in the opening hand, but. You know. I don't really care too much. Ooh, if we can get this to stick till. Fireplume's heart. Or moment. Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can make it stick.
Let the pain speak to me. Your weakness betrays you.
Defend my ass.
Your weakness betrays you. Wait.
I hope he doesn't have Reckless Fury in his back pocket. Or a brawl. He'll be dead in a couple turns, though. I got way too greedy with those eggs. Sorry about that, guys. That was some real amateur play right there. I don't think there's any way to deal with this board here. I mean, you'll probably pull Darius, you know, trade into the 2-2, but that's the slow board. Actually, I have.
Nice little raptors.
No, that's. That is very much a well played. Ooh, what do we do here, huh? I think we. Right back down to 10, huh? You know, I apologize, but like I was fucking around with my computer. I don't, like, my camera got all fucked up and, like, tilted back. I don't even remember, you know, where exactly. No, it wasn't fucking there. I feel like this is where my camera was at one point. But, you know, we'll see. Use that to clear the board. Catherine. There's 10 damage on board, and I got King Crush coming in next turn, so this is pretty much GG at this point. He's just stalling for the inevitable. Can't play another. Nice. Good fucking meme. Like, I get the deck, I get the meme, I get the whole, like, a Gucci gang thing, I get that.
Nice little raptors.
God fucking damn it. This deck of his is actually gay. Basically, I play this like 3 times next turn and just boost the living fuck out of anything that can survive. Yes, ooh, Warcraft ones. And there. Pussy. Fucking take it like a man. You know, fucking dance around my game board like that for a whole, you know, almost 10 minutes, and then you're just gonna fucking auto concede. Play 6 pirates. I don't play no fucking pirate rogue. Play 20 hidden paladin cards. Win 3 games as rogue warrior.
Okay.
Nah, we'll just do some more. I mean, well, I do have. Oh, I don't have that warrior deck anymore. Play some odd rogue. Yeah, I could play some odd rogue. No problem with it, you know?
Well, I don't at least.
Back.
pleasure is mine. Flesh fails. Try crystal.
There you go. There's a nice five. There's a nice one mana 5/3 on the board for you. Yeah, fucking deal with that. Oh, Raven Familiar. Oh no. Oh no, you drew Meteor. You have quite a bit before that can become. Wow, you fucking dildo, huh? Think you're so cool.
Here we go.
Need a dildo.
Hey, speak to me.
Probably put the Fungal Mancer in between, like right there. I think that would be like an optimal play for sure.
The end is coming!
So he's actually gonna pull out a Doomsayer out of his asshole. He's gonna fucking try cheesing a draw. He's actually gonna maximize the draw that he can get out of that. Do we even have enough? Clear the board? Let's find out. 2, 3, 6. Ooh, 11. Enough to get rid of this boy.
Oh, the mage is fucking Meteor, though. Oh, my God, it's really...
wow.
Incredible.
Sweet essence.
This guy's toast.
Here we go.
If I were him, I'd meteorite right now.
I would just please check my whole fucking board like a fucking fidget spinner.
Here we go.
Let the pain speak to me.
Mushroom power.
Here we go.
Hero.
Jenkins.
Here we go.
Yeah, let's just play a little bit of, let's go play some ranting and play, but, you know, let's just fuck around with some odd rogue tonight, huh? Alright, I'm up.
I must protect the wild.
Watch your
ass. Watch your ass.
None will survive.
Fuck this game.
Here we go. I'll fight. Minion already attacked.
Mr. Druid, what are you gonna do here? That's what you're gonna do. You're gonna be gay.
Man. I fight. Here we go.
Oh, I don't know how to do math. Whoops. Oops. Let's finish up today with a little bit of Mechathune Warrior.
warlock. A nice, soft, somber note to end the video, huh? There's a chance we might have a snow day tomorrow, and that'd be kind of cool. You know?
I know. That's just what I think.
My Ev. All right.
Let's have some fun.
Okay. What are we doing here? We're gonna probably keep everything. We're gonna keep fucking everything. I don't care. Fucking Otter Rogue. Keep that fucking siphon soul.
We have turned our curse into our strength.
None will survive.
Told you, fucking Otter Rogue. Keep that fucking. Keep that curse. Alright. This Odd Rogue's either missing a couple chromosomes or doesn't exactly know what to play in turn one. I'm just gonna life tap. Seems our rogue friend here has gone AFK. I couldn't complain. Makes my job all the more easier. Whoops, forgot to attack with the vulgar homunculus.
I concede.
Alright guys, it's been Dinnerfrieddinnersteak here playing some Hearthstone Uncut. We kind of steamrolled some people today. So, as always guys, I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.